Welcome, Admirals, to Ray Rivers Gaming and Ultimate Admiral Age of Seal. In this video, I'll be fighting the, I think it's called the Escape from Toulon. It's a naval battle. We have got our first fifth-rate frigate. Third rate. We have our first third rate ship of the line, actually. There we go. I renamed her HMS Agamemnon. Okay, we're all pretty much at, I think, she's got a little bit more crew there. She's a new boy, cardigan. Soarings. Okay, what I'm going to do is I'm going to bring you back over here. Like that, upgrade, and I think I'm gonna go over here and I'm gonna up for crew. But I got 48 guys there. No. 48 guys there. There we go. All right. So not fit out like I would like. Cardigan's new. She's not fit out as I would like. But you know, sometimes you can't get what you want. Escape from Toulon. All right, so let's go play this. With Agamemnon is fast at the moment, like 12 or so knots. All right, so we're gonna put Agamemnon over there, and she's gonna be going with the Devonshire. And then over here, we're gonna put the Swirlings, Bond, and Cardigan. Okay, off we go. Halt. All right, so here's our boys. Wind isn't really not a very good favor. Let's go up here and take a look at this. So we got these two over here. These two over here, we should be able to knock them down quite quickly. He's got this bad boy here, the Modesta. That might be a bit more difficult. These are French, you know, so I can't see it in the, I can't say them well. Artemis. Okay. Artemis at 200. What else? Modest. At 240. Okay. So what we need to try to do is destroy these boys over here first and then go after them. All right, so, okay, full sail, go that way, full sail, go that way, full sail, come straight up, full sail, straight up. Yep, full sail, coming straight up. Here we go, double time. Everybody get your sails. Yep. indenture. Get it right up there. You're coming right up there. Come on up there. It's gonna be kind of slowish. Go up there. Let's see if we can give these Frenchies the what for. Let him have it. Keep it coming up. Poof. That's one gone. You're on her. Around there. Let him have it with chain shot. Slow down. Grapple her. See if you can grapple her. Come over there. Come on, grapple her. Always so hard to do. Oh, she's grappled. Good. Alright. Okay, halt here for a second. Things go a little bit crazy. I'm gonna give him ham. Cut it loose. Let's go a little bit more. Okay, halt. Now let's see what is actually the situation here. Cardigan, you're gonna have to stop that guy over there. Let's see how this is all going here. Devin, come on back down here, mate. Come on back down here. Cardigan, go this way. And you're gonna have to come across. Come on down. You come on down. All right, off we go. Yep, you gotta turn around. How's this going here? Come on. You gotta come down and get this guy. Come on. Get down here. Yep. We see you. Come on. Just gonna leave you there. You're gonna come down here. Get back over there. Come on, sorry. Come on over there. Come on after these guys. Let's go. You are in for a problem here because she's gonna run you down. She's gonna run you down, mate. Whoops. That way. Come on, run her down. Run her down. Move in on her. Okay, halt. Okay, let's see what's going on over here. Come on. After her. Let's come back over here. You go over there. Agamemnon, come on. Guarding on the scope. Alright. Go, buddy. Run him down, come on. On. Let's go, mate. Whoa, Devonshire, be careful. Go that way. Wish I can control these guys, but I can't. Oh, look at that. That's pretty awesome. Soarings, you're going to be the hero of this. Come on down. Let's go. Agamemnon, come on down. Come on now. Gotta get over there. Come on, boys, down there. Okay, she's gonna turn on us, huh? Nope, we're gonna squeeze right in there. Come on. Get in there, Soarings. You can get her. Get up there. Yes. Okay, so now she's gonna turn. Everybody, keep coming on down. Get her. Capture her. We can do it. Come on. Keep on her. Agamemnon. Oof. Just coming right up, huh? Come on. There we go. Look at that. Now we have the big fight. Let him have it. Oof. Yes. There we go. Well, that was pretty awesome, eh? Sunk 2. And captured 3. So we lost 599 men though, and they lost 866 officers. One killed. Goods. 3 captured ships. Oh, that turned out very nicely. What a debut for the Agamemnon there. As she captures two ships. We love you. Okay. Scroll and only look at this. And she didn't even need repairs. Soarings, only two. What is this? The Romney now belongs to me. She belongs to me. Holy mackerel. And what do we got here? Yes, 5th rate unity class frigate. 5th rate Hermione class frigate. Oh my goodness. Well, that's going to be pretty difficult to figure out, isn't it? What do we got here? So, we've got, we're way over budget here. Let me see here. Just look at warships. All right. Diana. Hermione. You know, I'm really liking my fleet. Although a 7th rate brig, you know, always use them for fire ships, you know. Okay. Let's see, we got another point here. So anyway, let's see, so that was a very good battle for us. I'd like to be able to fit her out, but unfortunately it looks like, let me see here. Okay. So well, I wish you could go back to this, you know, because 3 reputation, I'll take the money. All right, and looks like we got the award, Royal White Cross, escape from Toulon. Okay. And then this guy. Okay. This guy. So we're going to be fighting another land battle. 56,000. All right. Anyway. So. Jeez. It's Captain. Trophy. At 20. No, I don't want to do that. That's way too much. There, frigates. And a corvette. I'd like to sell them. But I'm not going to be set. I'm not going to be. That's 45. 60. That would be 60. 60 in prestige. To buy those ships. Okay. Well, anyway. Short, sharp action. And a great. First outing for the Agamemnon. Awesome. Hope you enjoyed the video. Till next time, we'll be having a battle on the land. See you later.